And now, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Patti LuPone.
Good evening. Phone rings, door chimes. In comes the only person you'll see tonight who wasn't in the original cast of Company. Welcome to an historic night. You're about to see a loving recreation of one of the most revered but least revived musicals in the modern era. Company has often been called a benchmark musical. If you've never seen it, you've certainly felt its influence in dozens of musicals written since. Tonight you're going to feel the impact of the original Company of Company, which, as I mentioned a moment ago, does not include me. We are pleased, however, to have Alice Cannon, another member of the original company, joining us. Alice will be performing some of the production numbers which Susan Browning cannot do because she fractured her ankle earlier this week. I surrender the stage to the ladies and gentlemen of the original Company of Company.
Introduced him, but I forgot his name. a look at. The rest are Lois and Larry Luce. Here's to you, Winner.
I find you quite fascinating. Quite delightful. Quite.
He's just full.
Happy birthday from us.
And may this year bring you fame, fortune, and your first wife.
Oh, yeah.
I can do well without the three.
You bet your ass, Ben.
Oh, he might have meant that superciliously.
Oh, isn't she darling? With all that free help.
I mean, he could have been being funny as all.
No, 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 don't cry. Please don't cry. Or I'll push your chair over.
All right, now let's cut out the many happy returns. So that is just about enough about me. I'm just wanting to hear a little bit. I mean, when you've got friends like mine.
Well, our blessings brought from
happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Put out your candles and let your wish.
And don't tell your wish, Bobby, or it won't come true.
You have to close your eyes and pull them all.
Shut up!
Just the way it cool.
See what I mean? I talk about your sense of humor. It's horrific.
They did a good one, Robert.
Oh, you still get your wish. He still gets his wish.
He does. They must be no more.
Well, I don't have a word of it.
Of course you do.
I know I will.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Bobby, Bobby.
Bobby, Robert, darling, Bobby, we've been talking
Bobby,
to you. Bobby, baby.
Bobby, Bobby.
Bobby, 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 Bobby.
Skinny and blue eyes that's Amy. Thank you. I'm not getting married! mean when you've got friends. My God.
Comfy and cozy, side by side. Why I go to Barcelona? book, you're a very special girl, not just overnight. No, you're a very special girl, and not because you're bright. Not just because you're bright. You're just a very special girl,
Somebody pulled me up.